inspiration behind this event came from Brooke Manning Hines. Spencer Hines has served as our publicist. Sherry Moore and a bunch of volunteers are assisting us with our reception afterwards. And Dan Brazier attempted to get some candles lit in the rain outside for us. Thank her for that. And certainly want to thank our guest musicians and members of the choir up here. Following the cantata, I invite all of you to please join us in the fellowship hall for a reception. And there'll be folks outside to guide you. You can get there going either direction around the building. And I hope you will join us. Look forward to having a chance to visiting with you. And let's enjoy an evening of music. Sustains us in our journey. don't grow weary. We prepare the way. For we know the time is drawing nigh for our Savior to come again. This is the hope of Christmas. Responded, I am the Lord's servant. May your word to me up from the city of Nazareth to Bethlehem in Judea to be enrolled with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child.
Thank you.
Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord perfect light. Jesus, Son of the living God, came to deliver not only Israel from her long dark night, but also to guide us on our journey of faith. The sun will no longer be your light by day,